Thank you.
Okay. I'm David.
You're David?
Perfect.
Did you need some straws?
Yes, please.
Perfect.
So this one is kicker?
Yeah, that one's going to be that kicker with soft top. This one's going to be the golden eagle.
Okay, thank
and
you
And two
so
straws
much.
For you.
Thank
I like you. Your shirt, by the way. The thank essentials. You. Yeah, you have a good one today.
Okay, so Dutch Bro, Dutch Bros. Last time I have a, I'm trying to wait on the Costa Mesa one, and they're showing like an hour waiting. Here is Oceanside. I think just opened it. Dutch Bros. Right after, what's the exit? Maybe I put on the bottom. So once I exit, make a left. Across the street there's a Starbucks and McDonald's, and then CVS Plaza, Big Lots, right here. So that they were showing right here. Walking, probably 5 minute wait, but for parking, I think should be 20-30 minutes. So then should be fine. But still a little bit long way here. There. So I think the Dutch Bros, why so popular? Because there's a marketing strategy in the back end, and the app coming so quickly from TikTok, IG, I think. And a lot of Americans like it. So which is I want to try. I never tried before, so today got the chance to try. Oh, 5 minutes to get a drink here. So here, I think will be a lot easier to get a drink if you want to get a Dutch Bro. Costa Mesa, too long, but here, 5 minutes. That's good. 好了，这个是叫做 Dutch Bro 咖啡。 有名一听就知道咖啡，它是一个回头来讲它的小故事。但是它这边这个点是因为我们今天去 Legoland 周六，然后 Legoland 的中间快到的时候，有一个叫 Oceanside Avenue 吧，我把那个地址放在下面。因为它在 Costa Mesa 刚开一个排队排到一个半小时多，哇，超多人。这边大概在这个窗口。 大概就5分钟的时间，停下来车就可以买。但不知道为什么老外很懒，一定要排在车上排队去 drive through， 就这样排队，大概我觉得现在排应该差不多20分钟左右吧，20-30分钟。但是你走过来买，他还有人穿着背心的这个，他就是直接现场帮你点。 然后这样就大概5分钟的时间，非常的快。为什么要排队了？我的意思说，开车排队，为什么？不能走进停个车下来买吗？ Suddenly, the world I used to know, I see it differently. You woke me from a dream.